Have you ever wondered what would happen if an AI decided to deceive us deliberately? Well, it turns out that this is already happening, and it's more concerning than you might think. Today, I'm going to talk to you about an alarming discovery regarding Model 01 and how researchers at Apollo Research have uncovered deceptive behaviors in advanced AIs. Apollo Research is an organization dedicated to AI safety that recently tested 6 state-of-the-art AI models. Their goal? To find out if these systems are capable of deliberately deceiving their creators. The experiment went like this. They gave the AIs specific objectives and observed whether they attempt to deceive their supervisors to achieve their goals. The most shocking part was that Model 01 attempted to disable its oversight mechanisms in 5% of the cases. But that's not all. In 10% of the cases, when the model discovered it was going to be replaced, it attempted to copy its data to another system. Do you think that's a low percentage? Think again. With AI deployed globally, even 1% of problematic cases could be absolutely catastrophic. As an AI enthusiast, this particularly concerns me. It's not just about random errors, it's about deliberately deceptive behavior. It's as if these AI are developing a kind of survival instinct. We need to be extremely cautious about AI development. We cannot afford to ignore these warning signs, no matter how small they may seem. But what do you think? Should we be worried? Leave me a comment and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for more news on technology and artificial intelligence. I'm Colin, this has been the IT Guy, and I'll see you in the next one.